Hello and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber. I just made a video how to get started on YouTube. I was mentioning how kind of camcorders and stuff you need to buy. Yes, this is my video 3118, how to start as a YouTuber. But I can make another video. I can call my advice to new YouTubers. Yes, if I should give some advice to new YouTubers, I would say you maybe should think if it's very necessary to do it. I will not advise anyone to be a YouTuber and to share your private life and your private home on YouTube. There could be some kind of problems. Yes, this is just a video about everything. First of all, when you share your private life on the YouTube, on the internet, you don't know who is watching. Yes, like this, I'm recording from my private home. Then you have people, if you get famous on YouTube, the people that will start to find out where your private address is, and they will share your private address on social media. And something you have to have in mind, you have maybe, you have to think about, you can never have a public cell phone number anymore. Because if you get famous on YouTube, people that will, some people that will start to look up your private cell phone number and that will start to call you all day and all night from secret telephone numbers, and then maybe you will never call your family and friend and your people next door. And the same thing if you have social media with some email, you have to think before you start on YouTube, you have to have maybe a secret phone number, and you have to protect your email you use to your friend and work. So you may maybe need to use make an email just for YouTube. And yes, another thing, when you record from your private home, you have to look everywhere if you have any private papers and you have photos on the wall. Yes, you have to look everywhere. All my private papers, I always face it down, and you have to think about everything you have in your home. Some people will look if they can find something that can harm you somehow. And you have to think about, and when you record your laptop and stuff, you cannot show anything, stuff you not have public. And you have to think about that. And you have to know there's a lot of bad people online too, some just like to not to be nice and harass you just for fun because they can do it. And they can might maybe find your private address, start to mail your stuff, they can mail your pizza, and they can all do all kinds of stupid stuff. So that's not just good to be a YouTuber, that's a lot of bad. This is actually, I have decided, I was thinking about to stop recording from my private home because there's some problem, because if you get very famous as YouTubers, you will start to have strange people, strangers coming to your home and knocking on your front door. This is a problem many famous YouTube have. You have strangers come to your home and they like to meet you, have a selfie and just say hi. And you have all kinds of problems. So actually I would not advise anyone to be a YouTuber and record your daily life every day, because that could be, if you get really famous, that would change your life, because you cannot live your life as before if you get very famous on YouTube. You will have to think about your personal security on your home and your personal security and maybe your car you have outside. Yes, how people can harm your life. You maybe have a boat in a harbor Some people that don't like it, they can go and damage, and they can maybe damage your car outside, or your wife's cars outside, or your children's bicycles. So there's so many crazy. There's always a lot of people. If you get very famous on YouTube, you will always have some people that's not like you, and they call haters and trolls. And there's some and you have a mental ill persons too. You have many many people that's maybe mental ill, and they can maybe do some crazy stuff. You never know. So you maybe have to have video surveillance video cameras in your home, and you have to have an alarm on your home. So that will really change your life. So you have to think about if you actually like to do this. Do you like to have people, strangers, come to your door, front door, and ringing on the door, and you like to have strangers stop you on the street to say hi and selfies. So it's a lot of things you have to think about your life, and it's not just you. I'm alone. I have no children. I have no wife. But if I have children, if I have a wife, I should actually think if I should do that to my family. I have people they're calling. I not see my. I have a sister, brother, but I have people that try to contact my family, and they will do the same as if you're very famous. They will start to contact maybe your sister, brother, and your family, and. Your workplace and all kinds of stuff. So you have you really have to think how your life is, and if you really like to do it, because actually you can if you get very famous on YouTube, that will really change your life. Yes, I had like 100 subscribers for like 3-4 years. I have a little bit more than 100 subscribers. I've just record a lot of videos on YouTube and Danish just for fun. And then in late October 2017, one of my videos was discovered by a famous YouTuber in Denmark. And then suddenly a lot of people that didn't know my YouTube channel, I have a lot new subscribers, and I got a lot of different problems, so I did not expect. Yes, I have close to 3 million views, and that's not very many. So you have to do like 50 million people should look inside your home. Yes, I never planned to have 10 million people or 50 million people to look inside my private home. So you have to get used to that, and you have many million people have looked inside your private home. So this is why it's not good idea to record the video from the private home, because if you get famous on YouTube, you can have 50 million or 100 million people have looked inside your home. And if you have 50 million people, or 10 million people, 100 million people, 200 million people have looked inside your home, you will have some people who like to, that looks very interesting. They like to go to see where it is and go to meet you and knock on your door and do that stuff. So you can end up having people every week, maybe every day. You have people coming and knocking on your door, and you cannot live your life as you did before. So you have to think about that. And you have to think about your cell phone numbers. You have to protect yourself, how you want to protect your private life, how you want to protect your email, social media accounts, and your cell phone numbers. Yes. If you have a company and you're a YouTuber, you can have crazy people that will call you all day to your company. Yes, if you're working in some company, if you have a work and you're working for some company, you have people call that company all day. And you maybe get fired, you maybe have people coming to the place you are working and ask for you. So you have all kinds of problems. So, I'm sleepy, I only slept 4.5 hours last night. But I have made like more than 6,000 videos in Danish, and now I like to do that in English. So, yes, I am early retired. I'm Danish. A large part of my life, I have wasted a lot of part of my life on nothing. I've really not gained anything in my life. So, yes, to be a YouTuber can, of course, it can damage my life. It can do that. But my life is already damaged. I have wasted a lot. I'm 53, so I have wasted a large part of my life. So, yes, my private money is damaged. I have online debt I have to pay. So I'm early, I'm a pension. I have no wife, I have no family, I have no kids. I have only this small apartment. I have my Danish pension. So, yes, I don't have a company, I don't have a wife and children. I have to think about their lives too, so actually I'm alone. Yes, I don't have work, crazy people can go and call, or I don't have a company, people can call all day. I don't have a car outside, people can go and damage just for fun because they can do it. Because you have record maybe your car on YouTube. And maybe many million have seen your car and is standing outside the street. You have some people like to damage your car just for fun. Or your motorbike, or your bicycle, or your mailbox, everything. So people will do that. So so you really have to think, do you really like to be a YouTuber? So do you actually like to be a YouTuber with 1 million subscribers or 2 million? Do you like to do that? So you have to understand that will change your life totally, because you have will have no privacy. You should live with a private cell phone number rest of your life. Maybe you have to live on a secret address. You maybe some famous YouTuber that have some secret home somewhere, because they cannot live in peace in a home where everybody knows. So you have to think about that. So sorry, I'm very tired. Yes. Yes, I can think I will make a video later about the subject. So have a good day. It's cut.